Welcome to the Stormwatch 9 webcast early on a Wednesday morning. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Quite a bit of rainfall overnight, a third of an inch to as much as an inch and a half. That now is to our east with skies clearing this morning, setting up one last mild afternoon. 18 of the last 22 days at above normal here. It has been quite the month of November with temperatures running a good 3 degrees above the average since the October nor'easter. Things have really warmed up here over the last couple of days, and certainly it looks like one more mild afternoon thanks to southwesterly winds and sunshine. We'll see a few more showers attempt to develop later this afternoon and tonight up in the North Country, but for the rest of us, it is fair skies, and it looks like that continues seemingly all the way through the weekend as it stands now, with one weak disturbance late Friday night could mean a few snow showers up in the White Mountains and the Great North Woods. Not much going on back to our west. If anything, temperatures start to cool off, and while we'll still be above the average toward the end of the week and into the weekend, it's going to be much closer to the average for this time of year, which is generally in the low and mid 40s. Today, still 50s to lower 60s as that wind picks up, helping out of the southwest, gusting at times over 20 miles an hour. You'll notice that after today's mild temperatures, 50s to lower 60s, we do start to cool off. It will come with plenty of sunshine through the course of the end of the week and your weekend. But again, lows 20s, highs in the 40s.